I'm telling you, it wasn't me!
Save your breath. I know you've been working together. You threw Chit Sang in the very cooler they used to escape. It was all part of your plan.
That was just a coincidence.
Sir, there's someone to see you.
Who told you to interrupt me?
I did.
Princess Azula.
It is an honor to welcome you to the Fire Nation's most exemplary prison. I didn't realize you were coming.
Who is this?
He's a guard who was involved in a recent and feeble escape attempt.
It wasn't me!
Quiet, you!
You're wasting your time. That's not one of them.
How do you know?
Because I'm a people person.
Hey, I just got orders. Let the prisoners out into the yard.
But we're in the middle of lockdown.
Oh, okay. I'll just go tell the warden you said that. I'm sure he'll be glad to hear about you undermining his authority. What's your name again?
Wait, don't tell the warden. I'm just a little confused.
Hey, I'm confused too. But the warden's in a bad mood and irrational. So if you ask me, it's best not to question it and just do what he says.
Yeah, you're right. We're letting them out!
This is it! We have to start a riot!
Okay, but how do we do that?
I'll show you.
Oh, hey! What'd you do that for? That hurt my feelings.
Aren't you mad at me?
Well, normally I would be, but I've been learning to control my anger.
This isn't working.
Hey, you! You're lucky I didn't rat you out. But my generosity comes with a price. I know you're planning another escape attempt, and I want in.
Actually? We're trying to escape right now, but we need a riot. You wouldn't happen to know how to start one, would you?
A prison riot? Please. Hey! Riot!
Impressive.
Forget about controlling my anger. Let's riot!